Okay, in my class, there's this group of Malay people. Okay, no one's out to Malay people out there. Okay, no one's out. It's just that, how do I say this? So basically, I understand a bit of Malay. Okay, I understand a bit because I've been to Malaysia. I understand it. Basically, I can listen to you speak it, and I sort of can guess what you're saying because I'm not a dumbass. Okay, so this group of Malay people. Okay. They were talking shit behind me in the lecture theater and whatnot, right? So, obviously, I understood what they're saying, because let's be honest here, the first thing when you learn a language, the first thing you learn how to do is swear. So, you know how to swear in the language first, and that's what I learned first, because that's the important stuff. So, the thing is that, right, they were saying shit behind my back, such as calling me fat, which is true, so I'm not going to take any insult, saying that I'm a horrible person. I haven't spoken to any of them yet, by the way. They said they wanted to strangle me for having that face of a bastard. Then I'm like, do I really have the look of a bastard? You know? It's just like, it just got so confusing, you know? So, basically, right, like, they started shit-talking me behind my back, okay? So, because I heard my father swear enough in Malay, so here in Australia, it's in Malay. Okay? Then I sort of know about what they're saying, right? So, it started getting really, really, weird, and it started getting really awkward and, not right. Because they started saying shit like how they wanted to skin me like a pig. Then they're also saying shit like how much they don't like me, how much they wish that I wasn't part of the class. Now I'm here thinking like, yeah, dude, you. So as they were saying all this, right, I decided to be a bit of a prick, right? Okay, so I listened in. I just didn't say anything, right? So I just started jotting down what they were saying in English, okay? So right now I have a list of what they're saying, okay? And basically, like, what I was trying to do is that I was going to use these words against them someday, but then, like, I sort of accidentally blew my cover today because one of them started, like, shit-talking me, and I was like, then I said it to my friends, obviously. I didn't mean to say it out. I said it out loud to my friends, but I didn't mean for them to hear this. I said, hello. Every time she told me they say the same thing, one. Can they change up their topic or not? And then all the Malay people looked at me, stunned, shocked, and they were just staring at me. It's like, who the fuck? I will never forget their face, and they just look at me. It's just like, then in order to not blow my cover, I said, damn it, man, like, come on, why are all my WhatsApp friends, right? They always go and say the same shit. They keep shit talking. All my girlfriends, yeah, running out of insults, yeah. Always call me shit at their game and stuff like that. Nothing else to say. Then they all turn man. Didn't say nothing else. For the 3 seconds that I nearly blew my cover. That was so funny. It's not from like absolute joy and shit talking. Then they morphed into absolute terror and shit pants. And the next thing it moved to like absolute relief when they start like sighing and be like, oh, I'm so done, bro. It's like they can't shit talk me in my face, so they start shocking me behind my back. And the best part is that they're all Malays, and they're all like girls, and I'm like, what the fuck? Damn, girls are scary, man. This is why I chose to be, and this is why I shall stay the vegetable for my life, man. Jesus.
You got a very nice group of friends, I see.
I know, right? Friends are so amazing. They shit talk you. No, they're technically they're friends. Acquaintances come classmates. Know what I mean?
Acquaintances.
The best part is that like they have to work with me because I'm a class representative. I am a treasurer. So the best part is that two of them are social reps and one of them is like the class vice chair. So it's like, oh. Like, you know, they're shit-talking me in Malay. You think I don't know, is it? It's so freaking... It's like, you know, those, like, it's not those awkward moments when they don't know that they understand what they're saying and they just keep saying. I mean, oh, I love those moments.
You don't get those in Thailand, dude.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, Thailand is too nice. People are always nice. Like you, right? Keep calling me a faggot, but in reality, you're
just a fag. Fuck you too.